next song is.
All right. So, this next song, it's my pick. I didn't write. Actually, Billy Joe wrote it, but you guys won't know that. My mom's not here. Where'd she go? The bathroom? All right, well, okay, she's not here.
Oh, yeah, for the bathroom.
I thought she would enjoy this song, but I guess she's going to be gone for it. All right, we'll save it for your pick, because I know that she'll want to be here for
it. She's probably like, fuck this rap music.
Yeah, she actually drove home. She's already in her recliner. Okay, so I guess I have to pick one of my own, huh? Okay, this one's for Rudy also. Nope, it's not. There's my mom. Perfect timing. This is just what I wanted.
I'm having to switch gears so many times.
Yeah, I know. This is a test for you. So anyways, I'd like to dedicate this next song that Cory and I are going to do for my mom and Rich, my stepfather. This song, the first time I heard it, was definitely from them. And I've gotten the great pleasure to get to know Cory Benson over here. I'm about one Dean Martin musical away from being full-on gay for this man. I know, I don't want it either.
I'm going to watch this.
But the Lord works in mysterious ways, doesn't he? Okay, so we're going to do a song together, aren't we?
This is for your mom. I'd like to dedicate this to my, 10-year-old self.
Yeah.
Because I've always wanted to play this song on stage.
Let's just screw it up together, huh?
Yeah!
this morning to the